wait a second. Before we attack each other and tear ourselves to shreds like a pack of maniacs, let's just open the sack first and see what's actually in it. It might not even be worth the trouble.
What do you think?
I'm not sure.
Maybe.
Hi.
Took my heart fair and square. You pretty much came out of nowhere. You saw me singing at the anime convention. Said you saw me singing, and I have a lot of tension. I got it all built up inside, and I just can't seem to figure you out, and I just don't know why. Yeah. But it doesn't matter when we are talking on the phone. You bring happiness to me, and you make me feel less alone. Yeah. Your beautiful voice brings tears to my eyes. Your sweet heart is hard not to realize. I can't wait to come and see you. I can't wait to be with you. I can't wait to hold your hand. And I can't wait to be officially your man. I'm your first boyfriend, so I'll definitely be your one and only. You are the positivity in my life. You bring the light within me in my life. You have nothing to worry about. I'll protect you even when you feel doubts. Cause you deserve the world, girl. You are a big part of my world, girl. You immerse my whole world, girl. And that's why I can't seem to let you go. And that's why I love you. I love you, girl. I love you. I love you. Can never get enough of you. Yeah, I love you. I love you. Yeah, I love you. I love you. Can never get enough of you. Maybe Britney Spears, maybe somebody. to the point where I look like somebody on that Nickelodeon slime. Yeah, this is just a random freestyle I be spitting to the top of my head. And if you don't believe that I'm freestyling this, then you're obviously weak. Obviously weak. Don't even speak, Cracker. I know these people like you're trying to get me to say the N-word, but even though you be trying, you pretty much failing. Yeah, yeah, I heard. Yeah.
Okay, it's worth it.
Dream girls, dream girls.
they just seem to be everywhere. And I just can't do a thing about it. I'm just waiting for them to crawl over me, so one day I can tell all my friends about it. And when they get jealous, sorry you lied to me, and I know you can't live without it. And I don't just keep secrets from my friends, and I just don't wanna play dumb anymore. I'm on my own like Tony Montana, taking over more than just little Havana. Oh yeah, dream girls, dream girls, dream girls, yeah, yeah, dream girls, dream girls. They just seem to be everywhere. Dream girls, dream girls, dream girls, dream girls, dream, dream girls. Yeah. Baby mama, get off, baby mama, get off, baby mama, get all my love and support. Baby mama, get off, baby mama, get off, baby mama, get all my love and support. I don't give a fuck about your man, he left you a long time ago. I'll show you what I can do, I'll give you my all, and I'll support you 100%. Even when you feel like shit, yeah, and you feel indecent. Yeah, I don't say screw my life and screw my kids. I don't say screw my wife and I don't say screw my kids. I don't say screw my wife and I don't say screw my kids. I don't say screw my girl, I don't say screw my kid. I don't say screw this and I don't say screw that. I'm a gentleman, I don't really got the time. I ain't got time to mob on these fuckboys. I don't anything for women at the time. I'm a lover boy and I'm true at heart. I don't care what these people have to say. You're too nice and you're too fucking sweet. Why don't you just leave me the fuck alone? Why don't you just leave me the fuck be? I'll figure my life on my own terms. I'll figure my life on my own lead. M-O-R-A-L-S. Aw shit, everybody out here being fancy. Well, I'm out here just trying to be manly, being gentle as I can be. People nowadays always be on their phone. They always wanna stay at home, never wanna go outside. Would rather hide, be cowards and spread lies on a device. Never wanna talk or listen to an old man's advice. Social media is all they care about. They cannot go one day without wanting likes or shoutouts. Probably why you always in doubt. All you care about is clout. Meanwhile, in the real world, girls asking me for the number, like, baby, what are you doing this summer? You hella cute, let's have some sex, baby. You can forget about your ex on the phone late night, she trying to sex. I ain't into shit and getting my cock wet. I'd rather go out around the block passing checks to homeless people who ain't got a private jet. I'd rather give food to kids who are not as blessed and are living life with no rest. Also, what's this? Don't say yes ma'am or yes sir thing. Y'all getting butt hurt cause it makes you feel old type of thing. Bitch, shut the fuck up, you got a problem, you could fire me. It's called being respectful whether you're elder or not. I'm giving this world all I got, feels like the devil blowing up the whole damn parking lot, making the world deteriorate and rot. People lost their way with the entertainment industry taking over. Fuck that shit, I'd rather blow up a Range Rover, spend time in nature, find four-leaf clovers. Cause I got morals, I like to be formal, yeah, I got morals. M-O-R-A-L-S, morals. I got morals,
yeah.
M-O-R-A-L-S, I got morals, bitch. Seriously, what the fuck's wrong with this world? Come on. Realize that not everything's in the fantasy world, that you're living a lie, and the entertainment industry's trying to hide in disguise and hide their identity and make you, you know, brainwashed. This ain't the way to act in public, man. For real.
Music over fame. Yeah.
I'd rather be humble. So music over fame, I'm addicted to the game. I'm tired of these rap homies with they chains and they fake names and they stupid littles. Even though I got one little Zechariah, so I'm kinda being hypocritical. Yeah. Yeah, I find it funny when I'm on the beat. All I really wanna do is rhyme and rap and repeat. All I really wanna do is mix. I want this music career to be my only career. And if I do get some other roles, get me acting over here. Besides the point, I would rather choose music over fame, because it's the only thing I know and I'm so good at. You know, all these other people in the game, they could complain, talk about how they hate their mansion and their five-story house. But me, I'd be appreciative and grateful. But besides the point, the most thing I'd be more grateful is that home studio. I don't give a shit about fucking lame hoes. I would rather make music on the low. Care about this shit cause it's my passion. And I know nobody's really asking, but who cares when all I do is do this shit. I've been doing it for 7 years straight. First I sucked, and I remember it from back then. Just rhyming common with salami, but now I'm just rapping like a god. I think it's kinda odd, but I don't care. I've been working on this 7 years straight, propelling my mind into another zone where I navigate on the real path I wanna own. So being a music artist, a rapper, and a singer is my path alone. Yeah. Label hit me up on my phone. I'm like, yo, this is gonna be a wonderful opportunity. I'll have this for the rest of my life. You know what I'm saying? It's all I've ever had my sights on. I don't give a shit about the fame. Fuck hoes, fuck money, fuck weed, fuck drugs, fuck dope. That's not what I'm all about. I'm about doing what I love, yo. If you got something else to say, then I'll let the music speak for you as it spoke for me. Music over fame, yeah. Music over fame, yeah. Music, music over fame. Music, music over fame. Geeky, yeah. I'm a geeky man. If you a girl and a nerd, I'ma steal you. While we pop Zans, going in another universe called Superhero Land. Yes, I know you probably thinking, what the hell? This guy's pretty much good at rap. I feel like Satan helping with his craft. No, that was Jesus Christ and God, but getting to the point. I hate to say it, if all your haters are looking at me, I'm like, damn, this dude likes Dragon Ball Z. Man, this dude likes anime. Man, this dude likes shit that is funky. Man, I don't give a shit, you just take the pills and start hopping in another universe where your head first starts to realize that you're immersed. I remember back when I was a kid, I got turned on by Princess Peach. But when I got older, I start to realize that even video game characters have their perks. It ain't really hurt, you know, if you a fan of that entertainment called adult, you already know you gotta have somebody to consult. I'm talking about that anime, you hopping in that universe. Hentai, yeah, head first. But anyways, getting back to the point, yeah. All you haters and motivators are missing now. All you people don't really understand it. You know, I've been immersed in the PlayStation, the Xbox, the GameCube, the Nintendo. I've been immersed since I was a young kid, oh. And I don't give a shit if you got a problem. We can talk it over with some brunch. That's how kinda my other quote, yeah, get some lunch. I got a hunch at everybody who make fun of people, call people out for liking geeky shit. You know, you are a geek too, it's just the real shit, bitch. Yeah. Yeah, I've been playing this game, I've been playing this level, I've been playing this shit since I was a kid. Isn't that insane? 21 years old, I should've probably already switched on to reality TV, but fuck that shit. Screw that shit is boring to me. It makes me wanna go in my room, snoring while the chlorine gets to me. I'm talking about that bleach, yeah, cause I would rather drink bleach than watch celebrity TV. Yeah. Yeah. Geeky. Geeky. Yeah. Yeah. Geeky. Yeah. Geeky. Yeah. Geeky. Been heard by too many people in this world. Been heard too much in this world. They got me like kryptonite. Oh, kryptonite. Kryptonite. Oh, kryptonite. They got me like kryptonite. Oh, kryptonite. Got me like kryptonite, oh kryptonite, yeah kryptonite, oh kryptonite. Shit, I need my light, cleansing my aura despite all my wrong trying to do some right. I got no obligation to talk to anyone who's Satan or faking. Too many bitches be taken. I got no time for this life, a day to day job ain't gonna get me by. Everyone around me seems alive, which is why the toxicness is my kryptonite. Oh, kryptonite, yeah. Kryptonite. By too many people in this world. Been hurt by too much in this world. They got me like kryptonite. Oh, kryptonite, yeah. Kryptonite. Oh, kryptonite, yeah. They got me like kryptonite. Oh, kryptonite, yeah. They got me like kryptonite. Oh, kryptonite, yeah. They got me like kryptonite. Oh, kryptonite, yeah. Like kryptonite. Oh, kryptonite, kryptonite, kryptonite. Oh, kryptonite. Kryptonite. I'ma fly like Superman. I'ma save some lives, that's my plan. I'ma do all I can. I don't give a damn if I end up getting hurt, fam. Anyone that knows me knows I don't give up. This music is my life. Turn this shit the fuck up. Fuck the job, fuck the haters. Fuck all these people, they're my motivators. I'll see you later. You give me kryptonite, you make give me kryptonite. What I'm going to do is stand up tall, no more favors, fuck them all, I'm gonna do me. Going to be big as the Lakers, gonna shake up the earth like an equator. No longer fucking up my image, my energy may be diminished, but I won't quit until the job is finished. Oh, yeah. Been hurt, yeah, by too many people in this world. Been hurt too much in this world. They got me like kryptonite, yeah, kryptonite. Oh, kryptonite. Oh, like kryptonite. Oh, kryptonite. Gonna fight for the shit even if it's my life. They got me like kryptonite. Oh, kryptonite, yeah. They got me like kryptonite. Oh, kryptonite, yeah. They got me like kryptonite. Oh, kryptonite, baby. Yeah, yeah. Kryptonite. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. The girl of my dreams, she ain't what she seems. Oh, the girl of my dreams, she ain't what she seems. Fulfills my wishes when I need 'em. Always there when I need her. Oh, always cares when I need her. Yeah. Answers my calls and I reach her. I never need to leave her. She's a perfect 10 out of 10. So beautiful, she give me clout without even trying. She can live without me when it's not all about me. When I need some space to be silent, she gives me life when my happiness is dying. She like a knight in shining armor. She gives me that feeling I never felt before, yeah. She's the girl of my dreams. The girl of my dreams. She ain't what she seems. The girl of my dreams. Oh, she ain't what she seems. The girl of my dreams. Girl of my dreams, she ain't what she seems. Kryptonite, 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 kryptonite. in the song. Yeah. Free cloud, free cloud, that's what they're all about. Free cloud, free cloud, that's what they're all about. These chips got me going crazy.
Don't think I know a buttload of crap about the gospel, but I do.
Giving me some growth, yeah. Yeah, haters. Yeah, yeah, haters. Let me tell you something about money. It's not something to become egotistical about. Yeah, in this world it's something you cannot live without. But let me tell you something, even good people know. Making money, it's all about becoming an adult. Yeah. However, the way you use it, better not abuse it, because then you're looking like an idiot. Then you're looking like a selfish, narcissistic bullshit. Motherfucker can't even be a nice person. Slapping bitches 24/7, not being kind to women, not respecting your elders. How do you think his money consumes the mind? It takes control of it from behind, plugs you into the matrix, and you're stuck. And shit, here we go again. I've been making this dough, I've been making this dough. It be giving me some growth, yeah. It be giving me some growth, yeah. I've been making this dough, I've been making this dough, yeah. It be giving me some growth, yeah. It be giving me some growth, yeah. I've been making this dough, I've been making this dough, yeah. It be giving me some growth, yeah. It be giving me some growth, yeah. I've been making this dough, yeah. I've been making this dough, yeah. It be giving me some growth, yeah. It be giving me some growth, yeah. Yeah, it grows on me because I become more of a mature adult. Use money the right way. Be kind. Just because you're rich and famous doesn't mean you have to be an asshole. All you celebrities need to learn how to self-control. Be kind, or you're becoming a matrix. You're becoming the matrix. Be kind. Kind soul, spirit, let's go.
That was great, but it's just sort of, it's still a little choppy. Like, but don't worry, it's hard. I mean, it took me a while too. It's like, okay. Oh my God, you heard that? I'm so embarrassed. I'm so like rusty.
It's good, you're really coming along. It's really technically proficient, but you know, there's really no heart or soul in it.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm so buzzed, yeah. I'm so buzzed, yeah. Shit kinda sus, yeah. Shit kinda sus, yeah. Drinking and thinking up in the bar. I've been spitting it, hitting it, rapping hard. But I had too much to drink. Now my conscience can't even think, yeah. Should sober up, hey. Should sober up, hey. But I can't, hey. Everything's up. I've been too high, I've been buzzed. Don't know how to get out of this shit. I've been too high, I've been buzzed. Yeah. Everything's going a little crazy. Everything's going a little crazy. Yeah. I wanna get out of this habit. I wanna get out of this mindset. Been working too much on my ass. Baby girl right next to me want me to pound her fast. But damn, it's like, what the hell? I didn't ask, damn. Breathing, 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 yeah. Now it feels like I just been pinned in with a dab pin. And I can't even see, can't even breathe. I'm all weak, I turn my eye to my other cheek. Look around, damn, everything's so faded. Everything's so blazed, shit. Wish I could get out of it. Yeah. I be buzzed. Hey. I be buzzed. Hey. You already know. Wait. I be buzzed. Hey. I be buzzed. Hey. You already know. Shit. Yeah. Fuck it.
Thank you. You don't have to die. Well, no one has to die at 30. You can live. Live. Live and grow old. I've seen it. She's seen it. Well, look. Look. Look, it's clear.
Last day.
Getting money, the money, the money, money, money. 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 Not stop, won't stop, no way, oh no way. I plan to meet Lil Uzi Vert. I plan to meet Playboy Cardi. Plan to meet Cardi, yeah. And one day everybody will see. One day people will be talking about me. I don't even think the world could live without me. Getting money, the money, the money, money, money. 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 Getting money, the money, the money, 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 money. Getting money, the money, the money, money, money. Getting money, the money, the money. Stop me, won't be able to try to stop me. Won't, I'll have too much power. I just wanna meet chicks. I just want them to be on my dick. But soon they will be, because I'll have money and money and money, 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 money. Money and money and money, 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 money. Money, the money, the money, 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 money. Yeah, getting money, the money, the money, money, money. Getting money, the money, the money, 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 money. Getting money, the money, the money, money, money. Getting money, the money, the money, money, money. Yeah, getting money, the money, the money, money, money. Getting money, the money, the money, money, money. Yeah, getting money, the money, the money, money, money. Getting money, the money, the money, money, money. Getting money, the money, the money, money, money. Money, the money, the money, money, money. Getting money, the money, the money, money, money. Getting money, the money, the money.
La 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 la. Cat scratch.
Gordon and Waffle and Mr. Blick. When the old lady died, she left a bridge, a mansion, cars, lights, a kick. Cat scratch.
Cat scratch.
Cat scratch.
Cat scratch.
Cat scratch.
La 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 la. Cat scratch.
Yes, when it comes to cash, they.